God of Creator, we offer the gifts of bread and wine to recall the childhood of your only Son. Let our offering become the sacrifice of Him who brought forgiveness and peace to the world. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is so right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, O Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. From the midst of this awful mystery, the invisible and of the divine nature, He has appeared visibly in ours. And begotten before all ages, He has begun to exist in time, so that raising up in Himself all that was cast down, He might restore unity to all creation and constrain humanity back to the heavenly kingdom. And so with all the angels we praise Him, as in joyful celebration He appeared. He took bread and giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to His disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, He took the chalice and once more giving thanks, He gave it to His disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. We offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks unto our brothers worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one, brother and sister.
sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the Blessed Apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Peace
of the Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.